Indeed, no one can describe the excellence of the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as there is no end of his perfection. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ascended to such heights that there remained no one comparable to him and no way anyone could reach his near parallel. Indeed, the disposition, the stature, the zenith of character which Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam achieved was his solitary honor. Grandeur that were conferred upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam by the Almighty Allah are beyond human comprehension and imagination. Muslims, it is indeed a happy augury and a blessing of Allah Ta'ala that we have been granted the indomitable fortress of Sharia. Allah Ta'ala has designated Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam as the most distinguished of his prophets. So, by virtue of this distinction, we, the followers of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, become the most outstanding of all ummah.